Virgo. Butterfly man. Let's see, M14. I have a gun back. I like the M14. Don't know how I got it. Ankh, Angel Wings, or Jalad. Choose one item. Or chosen one item. Battery, Armor Lover, and Necromancer Boss. I have no idea. That flash, though. Grab that money. Almost there, but that was the last room. RIP. I'll buy the... No, I won't buy any of them. Nor you. There we go. Shop, hype. Shark bin. $213, not bad. We got the lightning bolt, the Ninchi sword and the Mario, which is trash. I cannot buy the lightning bolt. Probably won't happen though. No way I'm getting more than 200 or 200 coins. Check Kamikaze now. 11 bombs. Or Kamikaze's demo. It'd be so good. Go away. Wow, dude. I'm weak. 8 HP. out this dude. Easy. As I almost die. Alright. I see HP. Here we go. And that gives me 1 HP. But more damage? And fire rate. Kill this dude first. There we go. Armor height. One coin. I need 81 more for the lightning bolt. My eyes. Oh my god. Alright, I gotta get 50-ish coins. 48 coins in this room alone. Not gonna happen. The whale dude. There we go. One of them's fine, but two of them is an issue. I think. God. Three of them now. Kill them. Four. Yo, Jordan Nori. Thanks for the follow, dude. I appreciate it. Oh my god, it happened. 400. Don't want you. Pick up the lightning bolt. Move and shoot faster. Calm down. You know what? I got a speed increase. I'm gonna take the blubbery, whatever it is, blubber. Get more HP, 9. I'm kind of, that's a very big speed decrease. Oh, that rate of fire though, so good. I'll do this now. Who is it? A bubble man. Or butterfly man, that's what it is. Don't know what that did. turn me around, I think. Alright. There we go. That is the mystery box. Despawn, please. No, it orbits around me. Okay. Yourself. Oh, no. Alright, yourself. I didn't get any health. Maybe it's a random thing? I'm guessing. It's a mystery box, you know. Could be anything. Oh, shop. We have a can of beans, shotgun, and vitamin C. That's an HP upgrade, I think. Go away. Jam blast shield, what am I doing? Blow up all you want. Give me all the money and go this way. Turtle man die. Thank you. Butterfly man, hopping man, demon man. We jumped. And there's a hopping man. Alright. We'll do the boss now. It is... oh, this dude. Did the bounce for the cluster. Now. Give me the bombs, the green shells. Easy. I think the cheapest item was like 200 in the shop. Oh, hit me. There we go. Someone's still alive. Sharkman? Yep, Sharkman. There we go. That's it, right? I want my room. And then these dudes. RIP. There we go. Go to the shop, see what I can buy. I want anything. We have the vitamin C shotgun and can of beans. I can buy. I'll buy vitamin C. Health up. I need a super weapon. Down to the fourth floor? Yep. Skull map, please. Thank you. What's this? I have no idea what I just used. Maybe it was like an HP up, or like if I just an HP. Was a golden heart. Dangerous. Sharks, please. Only shark left? Alright. Easy. Go this way. Kill Skull Man. They're annoying. Kill Shark Man. Butterfly Man. I already have you. God, you're so annoying. Armor hype. Hot feet. Let me try this out. Yeah, that's what it does. Okay. There we go. No more skull men either. That's good. There we go. Armor. Two armor. Mini boss. Jellyfish man. Most simple boss in the game. Doesn't do anything except move. I get the RPG. I don't know. I'll try it out for this floor. Better than the grenade launcher, that's for sure. fire rate upgrade will be really good for this. Did a one shot, alright. Yeah, I'm gonna use the M4. I like that a lot better. I was hoping this was a super weapon. I don't know. There's a one shot those guys, I don't like that. Two shots, right? Yep. Goodbye, butterfly man. Armor up. See how much damage it does to bosses. Skull man, please. Thank you. Plenty of money. Shop's right there too. Bad shot. Got him anyway. We got the... I'll just buy Tesla coil. Increase super weapon charge. Oh, that's what it does. Don't even have one. Oh god. That's okay damage. Oh. He gave me the Hans pistol. Oh. Goodbye, rocket launcher. Finish off the floor with it. It doesn't even matter what I go for him. I really don't know. What damaged me? I'll flip a coin. Heads, RPG, tails. M1A or whatever, M14. Alright. It is heads, RPG. I'm out. And if I need to, I have the pistol. Explore hype. Level 5. Mermaid boss unlock. I fought him already. Ooh. New floor color. Nazis. We got that way. I can't read. German. Gift shop. If I can get a fire rate upgrade, that's what I'm going for. He died? He didn't. It is kegged HP, thingy smaller floors and shotgun. I'll buy keg then. Monkeys? challenge room. I'm guessing that's what they're called. I have to go to the middle of the room. Why wouldn't I just do this? You can't make that jump, that's why. And it's Mario. Are you serious? That's easier. Mario is just this. You can, if you're in the air, press LT again, and you go down. Didn't do any damage at all, it just goes down. Oh. Oh, Bumblebee. Or Butterfly Man. There we go. Terrified of this floor. There he is. Get out of there. Butterfly Man. Don't do that. Oh, because I'm pressing LT again, that's why. I'm going right down. I have 5 HP. Give me HP, please. Those monkeys, dude. Oh, we're there. HP. The dream. I wasn't ready. Hey, HP. I missed. Butterfly Man, please. Thank you. HP anywhere. No, this is it. Someone's still alive. Oh my god, Sharkman. This is it. Monkey Man's coming. Shop, what did that have? I think it was a shotgun or something else. Nothing useful. This is it. Ninja Man somewhere, I don't know where he went. Oh, I got to kill him with my bombs. Monkey Man, no! Oh my god. Give HP, please. How long have I been playing for? I have caps lock on. Is that even gonna work? It does. Alright. Restart. Who was I? I think I was bugged. I had to be bugged. Wasn't any of these people. I'm gonna random again. Jaled. Cool with that. Only sharks? Alright. There we go. Sharks. Dice, what do you do? It damaged me. It has to be random, just does something random. Potato aim. Bombers up there. Come on. There you go. Shark man. Really wish they'd put more effort into the game's graphics and all of these new, particularly generated levels, roguelike games that come out now. Is it at least run smoothly? Yeah, it's running at 60 FPS. So I haven't had any frame drops unless I, use an active item. Only time I ever have some frame drops. Converter is 200, rings 350, and then that. I want the rabbit's foot. I came from there. Oh, boss. Do him first. Hype. This is the this is the whale. There we go. What? I got hit way too much in that room. I'm not taking you either. You're trash. Again. More power up drops. Eh. It's whatever. Thank you. Do other levels generate to look the same as this? No, when you get to level 5, it turns into a Nazi-themed world. And that's as far as I made it to level 5. My bull man. Oh my god. Sand shark. Move faster on the ground. Probably a hellscape too. A hellscape too? Maybe. Next floor. I don't know if there would be a hell level since, there's only 8 floors, and, it changes halfway through. And maybe, I don't know. Challenge room. What do we got here? The ring. I really want to get the ring. Evil eye and crossbow. Oh, that's trash. Oh, I'm dead. I'm out. I'm gonna die here. Is it cheaply priced? Oh, it is cheaply priced. Yeah, it's $10. United States dollars. And I think it's like 8 euro or something like that. Who's still alive? Oh, Sharkman. All I'm wondering is how the Nazis pulled off the flying turtles. Yo, dude, science. They have RPGs on their shells. It's a science. That's how it works. Flipper type. I love the flippers. They're 9.99 euro for the game? Oh, someone told me in chat it was like 8 euros or something like that. Excuse me. Never stop shooting. They were working with extraterrestrials in the war, clearly. Yeah, dude. Yeah, they own Area 51 and everything. Oh. The Ankh. I gotta try this out. I'm gonna die if I try to do it though. Project Paperclip. I'll try it. Let me take one damage. Come on. Oh, you don't take any damage during the yonk. Alright. A shark man alive? No, you. Any money around? Nope. Alright, turtle man. Yeah, I missed. There we go. Bad damage. Oh god, not like this. Turtle man, please. HP. And whatever that whistle was. Oh, this dude's alive. Of course. Go over here first. What was in the shop again? Indeed. Dykelok and Cedric would have thought it would lead to Flying Turtle, the guns, and their shell. Yo, I want to have one of these flying turtles. This is trash. There's no way you're priced at 400. Get out of here. Blowfish gun? Or a spinach? Pretty close to that. I wonder which general harnessed dark magic and pulled the fantasy creatures from the Underdark. Yeah, General Bob. Thank God forever. Oppenheimer, possibility. Spinach, increase health, throw bombs further. Well, I won't die in one shot now. Nil, please. Not like this. Gotta go. Food is served. Yeah, alright, dude. Later. Oh, God. Nil, man, please. There we go. You're trash. Go past his item. What's that, ammo? Yeah, I'm fine. Floor 3 hype. I'll go this way. Easy room. So much green. A boss, 3 HP. I got this. Oh, it's this dude. Easy. Jellyfish bad. Easy. Wheel can, hype. Damage up. Oh god, I don't have the item. I missed it at 14, it was so good. I want it back. Go this way. Blow up. There we go, it's one of them. And that's the other one. 90 bucks, I can't buy anything except the magnet. The shield, I really do want you, you're really good. Keg is alright. Shark man, please. I'll go do this room. Oh my god, bad damage. Oh my god. Not like this. Still alive. Okay. Not yet. I'm down. Octopus man? Okay. Cthulhu, please. Go away. It's bigger and bigger. That was a joke. Amani's tentacles. Speed up. And that's everything. Next floor. All right, they're dead. Or not. There we go. No. I'm not dying. I died. That was stupid. Alright, one more run. Then we'll take like an hour break. Get some food. And it's gonna be the time. Oh my god. Okay. Oh man, please. Nope. Yeah, whatever. Ow. There we go. What was that? Oh, a battery. We got the spinach, inverter, and sword. I hate you, Will. Water not damaging. HP over here. There we go. Dude, please. Thank you. You would think a shotgun would do more damage. New boss hype. Come on, Shark Man. Get out of there. There we go. That boss so much. That and the whale are both annoying. I got the keg. Is there anything in the shop I wanted? There was the converter, the sword, and something, bitch. Can't buy you anyway. Floor 2, hype. Boss coming up. We got the crossbow, the super ammo boost, and we can grab you. Boss is right here. The weapon shop. Weapon place. I got the converter. And grenade launcher. The converter. HP, HP, and HP. Alright. And I got an armor thing from it. Get the skeletal's mask or whatever, or face. Spiders. Skeletal soul. What it is. Shark what? Some die right here. There we go. I had 4 HP back there. What else is in the shop? We got the crossbow and the super ammo boost. I want this. No. All the HP and I'm gone. Thank you. love that room. So easy. Take the buckshot to the face and keep biting. Ow. Please tell me. Shotgun is so trash. That was a waste. I can't use it yet. Alright. Butterfly man, please. Calm yourself. I use the battery, get 200. There we go. Plenty of armor, plenty of HP, a lot of money. RIP Turtle Man. Oh my god. Get an axe to the face. Got my slumbo back. Hype. Get all of that Monet. Boss hype. Oh, octopus man. Oh god, my frames. Slow-mo. Faster movement speed, hype. RIP that dude. Alright, what do we got over here? It's a shop behind there. Oh, this guy. Yeah, I think he died. We got the powder keg. That's trash. I want you. And I need you. I get 50 or 41. Or even a battery will work. Or 17 more coins. One more room. Maybe. There is only one more room. Buy more. Got it. Flipper hype. Oh my god, dangerous. Floor 4. Boss right here. I'm down. What do we got? Scissors? Lead? Propeller. I'll probably get propeller, but I mean, I won't be able to get lead. No way I'm getting 249. I'll change all, dude. The doctor. Easy. What did you give me? You gave me Hans Kova. Increases health 5 for your armor. If I can get a battery, I might be able to get lead. Challenge room. You could see what that was. It's a grenade launcher. By the way. Actually, nah, you're trash. Ow. Ow. dice. Gonna hurt myself with it again. Guarantee it. I don't even know. Blow up. Thank you. All right, butterfly dude. Come here. Shark dude. Alright. Oh my god, door. Was it caught on you? I think it was caught on you. Stairs. Sharks galore. Come on, sharks. Armor. Right. What? Did I do the both bosses already? I don't think I did. Alright, butterfly man. I might get led. More bombs too. I don't know if I want lead or the fire rate increase though. I think fire rate will increase will be a lot better actually. I don't know how much DPS lead even gives you. And a propeller is really fast. You're still alive. Oh. Where did he go? There he is. Easy. Feel sorry for the jellyfish man. What? Ooh. Double jump hype. Still alive.
What?
He killed himself. Wait. I never remember them being like this. I remember lead. I don't know. Chainsaw sucks. Anchor sucks. By you. Maybe that was the last floor? Not to level height. Dice rerolls, floors, items. Oh, no, that makes sense actually. Didn't even think about that. Yeah. Monkey dudes, go away. I don't like you. You are so annoying. They deal so much damage. They move so fast. If I can, I want to save Ankh for the boss. HP, please. Armor. Monkey, go away. Thank you. Boss, I can do it. Mermaid man. I'm dead. Don't do it. Oh, he did it. Where is that? I'm gonna call it there. I'll be back in like an hour or two. Or like 3 o'clock probably. Eastern. It's 1:20 right now. And I can go back to the main menu, check my stats. Well. Who do I have? Anyone new? The tank, Gordon, Dynamite, David Bowie, and Jaled. Okay. Why can't you get back to the main menu? How is that not a thing? Well, alright then. I'll probably come back with this. So.